So those days weren't rosy and money was tight. The wages were half finished by Saturday night, but still we came through it and weathered the ruts. The reason was simple, our parents had guts.
Another year has come and gone, a year we won't forget. Our friends and family members who in our minds are set. So tonight, let's all acknowledge those memories from the past as we drink a toast to celebrate this year and the last. So now the news not so good. It happens every year. Someone loses someone who's precious and so dear. Some friends and family who are not with us anymore, but in our thoughts they're here. And we apologize if we've missed anyone this year. Gone but never forgotten from our hearts are Doug Bullock, Brian Thompson, my sister-in-law's family.
Thank you very much for coming. So we're going to give him a great Tartan welcome. Come on in, boys. Thank you, honey, and Jim Carlos.
Tracy said it makes you sad.